However, I did something, how can I do it better next time? And that ultimately evolved into me becoming my brand, the Dream Amplifier. Because by always trying to do one better, do it better, go the extra mile for the client, I've been able to do amazing things for clients that clients have never dreamed.